This routine is for you if you wear wigs or cornrows a lot. All I do is just hydrate my scalp with this scalp toner and go in with a leave-in conditioner that is light in weight because I have low porosity hair. I also ensure the ends of my hair is moisturized. And then I apply this rejuvenating growth oil on my scalp to stop every itchiness before wearing a wig cap. Sometimes I just tie a scarf to pressing down the flyaways and rock my head this way or wear a wig. Subscribe for more.